Here's the back of the shed that had rolled in. And here's the back of the new shed. It's got a little AC to keep it dry when I go in there working.